Having a lovely time.
Mr. Redwood.
Thank you, my slippers. I was looking for them.
Sorry. Mrs. Medwin said you wouldn't be home.
I changed my mind. Good thing I did, too. Do you always carry on like this in other people's houses? Of course, you know what I ought to do, don't you?